Spartak Moscow first, Artem Rebrov, one Russian cap, will start in goal. Bocchetti, Kutepov and Tasky, the three centre-backs. Heschenko, right back, who does like to get forward. In midfield, Fernando alongside Pasalac, who's actually on loan from Chelsea. And then Luis Adriano, the Brazilian international, the former Milan. And Karius, once again, the Champions League number one. Alexander-Arnold and Moreno get the nod in the fullback positions. In midfield, there will be Jordan Henderson alongside German international Emre Can. Coutinho playing as the attacking midfielder, and the front three of Mohamed Salah, who's been in very good form.
Anyone will hold it. We're out of 16 game next summer. Here we go then. There, Can can get out wide to Alexander-Arnold. He's in there again, the young man.
Tell you what, he's not frightened of getting forward, is he? Getting involved. He was disappointed with himself there. Really nice to see a young lad disappointed when he gets in that area. Rob having to make the save there from Salah.
Comes across to Firmino. That's a terrific save. And it's just deflected away again that time from Tasky.
The Ibrahim Popov, who has a go at goal, wearing 71. It is Fernando.
Liverpool are behind in Moscow. First reaction is the goalkeeper gave himself far too much to do. And it's Spartak Moscow 1, Liverpool 0. All eyes on Loris Karius, picked to play in goal for Liverpool ahead of Minile.
Oh, lovely ball in. Mane
plaintively looks at a flag that was raised.
Well, it looked offside. The assistant was in a good position.
This is Mane. His right foot drives low. Decent save.
I tell you what, he's done well, hasn't he? Rebrov, he's getting his angles perfect.
Goal scorer there. Fernando. This is a good run by Liverpool. And an equaliser for Coutinho. Half an hour play. Suddenly Coutinho gets involved. We see a bit of magic. And Liverpool are level.
Well, talk about emphatic. You won't see a better, more confident finish than this. These are easy to miss, by the way. He's showing no sign of joy or elation, but inside you'll be thinking, what a finish this is. And how well it was constructed as well. One and two touch, fabulous movement, but the finish. For anybody watching who wants to play as a striker, right, one touch, right, that's roof of the net.
Henderson with a chip in. Oh, it's cut to the far stick of Firmino, and he didn't realise it was going to come out here for Liverpool. Put out by Trent Alexander-Arnold. Henderson pumping his legs to get up on the right side of the penalty here. Pushes it into the middle. Salah runs. Oh, goodness me! Flag raised anyway, I think, but how on earth did Liverpool squander that opportunity on the break?
Magnificent counter-attack, but it all came from a shocking corner. You mentioned the height of everybody. It all went up there, and this happens. I mean, look at the desire.
Sure, it's going to be Coutinho from there.
It is, the wall moved. The keeper knew that was going to happen. He got across, and Can forces the corner. Not a very good wall there defensively.
Not at all, but he's been their best player, hasn't he? It's a little bit of a stutter here. Difficult to know where he's...
Pushed over to Yashchenko. Oh, that stung the palms of Loris Karius.
Adriano holds play up really well. Nicely
here for Liverpool. They've got four on four momentarily. Mane, Firmino to the left-hand side. Saw the run in of Salah. And it's squeezed through. Coutinho sees the diagonal run of Salah. Good punch by the goalkeeper.
There's the goalkeeping. It was excellent. And to come out there.
Better from him. Moreno could switch this here. Alexander-Arnold coming into the line. Oh, he can hit the ball. It was always rising, but what a healthy attitude from the teenager. Get forward and have a go.
Moreno does brilliantly, doesn't it? Beautifully weighted pass, decent first touch, but he just goes for sheer strength on the ball.
And no, likewise Firmino. Oh, that sums up his night. It really does. Moreno.
Yes.
There's the header down. There's Sturridge. The keeper sprawled, saved. It's a goal kick, but he didn't get a touch then, Selikov, unless it rebounded back off the Liverpool man.
Yeah, no one of the cameras on him. He's done well. Lovely little dink in there.
Henderson into the box. Flag has stayed down. It's over.
Coutinho does brilliantly again. There's the... Oh, I didn't quite... quite see it, did we?
Really atmospheric stadium. Alexander Arnold with a great crossing shot, a brilliant save by the substitute goalkeeper. Came out.
You have to put yourself in the right position. The cross is an absolute beauty. It's a long way out. What a reaction that was. I think that's better than a Rebrov save.